Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Castlevania. Before we last left off, I was getting my ass handed me pretty hard by Dracula, and my mouse pointer strolls across the screen, yeah, it's still happening. I've been fighting him for probably the last 15 minutes unsuccessfully, made more unsuccessful by the fact that Fraps is making the game somewhat difficult to play. However, we are going to just jump right in here. Commentary is probably going to be on the low side. Assume I just don't fast forward through all of these simply because this is very frustrating, and I am coming really close to abusing save states to beat it. But we're going to see if we can get through it without doing so. So let's just get right in here. Oh, that was close. Ah. Oh, damn, what did I do to him? I hit him for like 5 points of damage in one go. Oh. Alright, reload. I want to figure out how I hit him for so much. Alright, I'm pausing the video here actually, and I want to go Google what the fuck just happened there with him, so I will be back in a moment. Alright, folks, and I am back. After doing some poking around, I could not find anything on whatever happened to his health bar in the last fight, so yeah, must have been a fluke. So we're just gonna continue right on. And I'm eating those fireballs. And yes, I know, I said don't take the holy water, but you want to use it on the second form, the white demon thing, because while it doesn't hurt it, it does keep it from jumping around and makes it a bit of an easier fight. So we're just going to snag it and employ it. Ah. Damn it. Fraps is not helping. Ow, damn it. God damn it. All Why Simon didn't attack is beyond me. God damn it. Fuck you, Dracula. Fuck you. Ah, god damn it. Okay. I just need to not fuck up here. Go on, jump. Ah. Boom! That was fucking close. Finally! After probably about 100 deaths, I kill Dracula. Huzzah! And that was Castlevania, folks. And now we can do it all over again! Huzzah! Alright, but that ends this Let's Play. I'd like to thank everybody for watching, and I will see you in my next LP!